George Jordac, famous Lebanese thinker and author, said, "The water of the oceans has the ability to be turbulent. But the thing that did not become turbulent was the soul of Imam Ali, which was like a sea, and nobody and nothing could stir it up." Thank you for watching.